Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. Now we are discussing about trehalose. Trehalose present in bacteria, yeast, fungi, lichens, algae, vascular plants, insect vertebrates. It is associated with the survival of several organisms that live under extreme environmental conditions. Trehalose, also known as sugar of life or resurrection sugar. It is used as energy source, use it to survive from freezing and lack of water. Trehalose resists hydrolysis by acids. Cell contain trehalose. When cell dehydrated, trehalose form gel-like structure which prevent intracellular damage. Trehalase enzyme break the trehalose in humans and omnivorous animals. Trehalose widely used in the food industry, acting as a safe preservative. It also used in cosmetics, functioning as a moisturizer, skin protectant and antioxidant. Trehalose applied in pharmaceutical industry to stabilize protein, lipids and carbohydrates. This is the structure of the trehalose. Trehalose is made up of a alpha D glucose molecule. Here is the linkage is alpha 1-1 linkage. Next we can discuss the properties of trehalose. Trehalose is a white orthorhombic crystal. Melting point is 203 degrees Celsius in anhydrous form, 97 degrees Celsius in dihydrated form. Specific rotation is 199 degrees Celsius. It is soluble in water and ethanol, but it is insoluble in diethyl ether and benzene, less sweeter than sucrose. Trehalose is a non-reducing sugar, does not answer Oxidation test and do not form mutarotation. I hope you understand this video. Please do not forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.